Every 2 years, they gather at Tyndall Air Force Base. The best U.S. air defense units from the United States, Europe, and the Far East. And the best Canadian Air Force teams from Canada. From sunrise to final light at night, from missile firings to weapons loading, the pressure on competing crews is constant and intense. Weeks of William Tell 1982, 13 teams flying 61 aircraft conducted daily sorties against targets over the Gulf of Mexico. The target, supersonic. The weapons, live.
"15 seconds, 14, 5 miles. I'm going to fire 5 miles. Box red.
As the pressure of the competition began to mount in the skies, so did the tension on the ground. as crews gathered daily to wait for the posting of the latest team scores.